Okay, rookie. I have set your route to a nearby race event. Turn left. In 200 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series. Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there, and someday, who knows, I might even find space for you on the roster. For your first race at the festival, that was some nice driving out there. Keep performing like that and you'll be invited to the next round of the series.
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout the UK. Okay, rookie. I have set your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series. Hey, rookie. Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pulse, Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon XS. See what takes your fancy. Turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Hey Horizon, Amy Simpson with you here on Pulse. And I hear there are new drivers out there competing for a spot on the roster. So, we have new friends to welcome to the festival. Hello, friends. Now, how about this beautiful weather we're having this summer? Huh. Right, enough small talk. Back to playing all the best summer tunes for you. Stick around, yeah? The mechanics of the festival keep an archive of every engine setup that you can access here. Have a browse, get one rigged up under your hood, and enjoy.
Thank you. I've put you through to the next round of the Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
Turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 400 meters, turn left.
Here they are, future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You having a laugh? They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
Right. Off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light. That was quick. Right, let's get everything set up.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, there should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle! Yeah, the baddies in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddies overshot you and our hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post, crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give your number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
The eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Our friends over there will get you set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else.
Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you?
Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt.
Solid pick. You obviously know your stuff.
Yes! First race in the bag. How do you feel?
Dirty.
Brilliant.
I think you could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you might just make it into round two.
Hey, Turbo. Fancy winning a prize? Here, have a wheel spin.
Hey, I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should check it out. See you there?
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
You made it! I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you. Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right? I gotta go. Work to do. See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets. I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
So, street racers have all these unspoken rules about respect and honour and who can and can't join, but all you need to know is, drive like that and you're welcome anytime. Hey, just to let you know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
Meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
Thank you. Hey, Turbo. There's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous. Right. Good news is you've made the cut for the Horizon autumn season. Bad news, obviously, is that it doesn't start until autumn. You don't mind sticking around, do you?
Hey, I owe you big time for helping me out earlier. Meet me here. I want to repay your favor.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Meters, turn left. Turn left.
You're not gonna believe this. The film producers bought this house to use as a set, but when filming wrapped, they just left it. I had a word, and you know what? They said you could have the house for free as a thank you for your work on the movie. Excellent. Well, since this one's on the movie company, here's the keys. This is where your threads are stored. Your wardrobe is like a map of your career. So the more you get yourself out there, the more clothes you'll get in return. A big name needs a big style.
You any good at dancing? You can bust a move to show off before a race, and bust an even bigger move for when you win. Trust me, it'll be great.
So, it's a garage, obviously. It's where you come to work on your cars. Makes sense so far. Of course, if you're more about ends than means, you can use our auto upgrade service. Just pick a performance target and I'll make it happen. So you want to totally change the insides of your car? Here's where you can do that. Want to change your car's aerodynamics?
You can do that here.
Most importantly, you can change out your tires and wheels here. You keep shopping, have fun. I'll tote up the price for you here. Just let me know when you're done. So here's how much it'll cost. Look good? Here's handling, platform tuning, that kind of thing. Here's where you fiddle with your drivetrain so you can actually put all that power down.
Well, look who made it to the autumn season. You are this close to qualifying for the next round of the Dirt Racing Series. You should come back to Tarnhouse, it's completely different in autumn.
see, Turbo. We've added some more stations to your radio. If you're into drum and bass, then tune into Hospital Records. And if you're into something much calmer, Timeless FM is back with a healthy dose of classical.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. Arrived at your destination. Okay, Turbo. I have plotted your route to a nearby race event. Turn right. Turn right.
So, I should probably let you know that the mud will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course, totally different drive.
What a drive! Whew.
Oh, we'll have you in round two of the dirt racing series. Thank you very much.
It doesn't matter if you've already done this route. The fans will keep coming back for more. You'll get noticed, and it'll help you qualify for the next round. It's a win-win.
Hey, Turbo. Welcome to the Horizon Autumn season. My team are helping me find our most influential rookie to compete in the next showcase. Want it to be you? Convince me. Beck tells me you're in round two of the road racing series. And Joel mentioned that someone named Mike Steele is after you about a stunt thing. Speaking of stunts, Jay's on the hunt for our next stunt hero. And Alex says he's ready to kick off round two of dirt racing. But he's really excited to get going on the cross-country series. Well, what are you waiting for?